It's a reunion 24 years in the making. Retired Police Lieutenant Gene Eyster meets Rookie Officer Matthew Hegedus-Stewart. As a baby, he was left abandoned in an apartment wrapped in cloths and lying in a cardboard box days before Christmas in 2000. Eyster, investigating the case, nicknamed him Baby Jesus. Now he's working at the same police department wearing the same uniform Eyster wore decades before. Little did he know the abandoned infant would one day walk in his footsteps.